Dear, it's you in the house scenario. How are you?
I've had quite a disappointing evening for work too.
Well, what was wrong with it?
It was a little bit average, really.
Explain to the viewers what the situation was.
Well, we went ice skating and we all sat around and we drank a little bit of alcohol. And I think there was a little bit of progress. People felt a little bit tipsy at the end of the alcohol drinking. And then we went to the restaurant. And they weren't ready for us, and the people were in, and they were blocking the table. So we spent about 50 minutes to an hour outside, but we did get some free wine. Well, we think it was free.
I've got hiccups.
We think we got four free bottles of wine.
Yeah, it bloody better have been free.
I hope it was. And then eventually, after about an hour, Lenka and a person called Steve, who I'm still not sure who he actually was, but he was at our table.
I think he might just have joined us from the street or something.
I think he just came from nowhere. And he joined the table, and him and Lenka went up and asked the people before us just to leave because they took up too much time at the table. And they decided to leave, and they walked out, and then we all sat down, and then we had a starter. Well, I had a starter, I had a main, I had a dessert, it was very nice. Then we all paid, and then Joe Ducker all forced us to spend about £11.40 or something like that per person. She's very forceful, she's scared everyone and forced us to pay that much money. Then you get people like Jacob, who refused to pay, I think he only paid actually £12 when he owed about 16.
Do you realise this is going on YouTube, don't you?
Actually, everyone else paid up, and then half of them disappeared, and we all went to the, where did we go?
Las Iguanas, dear.
Las Iguanas, and we had a nice cocktail. Again, we're not quite sure where that came from or who paid for it, but we enjoyed it.
Thankfully, it wasn't us.
And then we waited for a taxi, which took ages and didn't arrive. Then we managed to flag one down off the street outside, well, near, kind of, actually, no, it was beyond Fitzherbert. Don't actually know where it was. On that main road, and then here we are at Joe Ducker's house having a tea.
And that, viewers, was the work night out. It was very rational.